G'day, it's Glenn McFarlane here. We've got day five of the Herald Sun Foxtel full-on footy tour. We're here in Bendigo, the home of the Sandhurst Dragons. It's going to be a huge night. Tonight, we've got Jason Dunstall, Danny Frawley and John Anderson. It's going to be huge. Looking forward to it. Let's get it underway.
Grassroots footy is so important for local communities. It's the social fabric of what makes a good country town. It brings everyone together.
We all started at grassroots footy, mate. I was a five-year-old in Brisbane playing in the under seven, so you need those clubs that nurture all the good talent all the way through. It keeps us interested, makes us want to continue to play until we somehow find our way through to the seniors.
You can do it. Oh, so close. Quick, have one. Don't tell anyone. Have another go. Go. Yeah. Forget the Selwoods. This is where Mark Robinson learned to play footy. Fantastic. I'm going to try and see if I can learn some of his skills. Here we go. Yes!
I think you learn a lot at a footy club, you do. And probably at most team sports, you learn a hell of a lot in terms of interaction, just social well-being. I think it does enormous things for kids. And most kids should be placed in a team environment at some stage just to learn those skills, I think.
As parents, we've become a little bit softer, and I think our children now get great learnings out of playing team sport, and especially AFL. I'm looking forward to tonight and getting involved with all the local Bendigo people and just see Chief for who he really is.
We'll have a lot of fun, mostly at each other's expense. But the great thing is we don't get offended, mate, so we're happy to talk about anything.
He's back in my habitat, the Chief. It took a fair bit to prise him out of the Eureka Towers in Melbourne, so he's a little bit unsure, Chief.